Hey guys, it's Nojo back again for part three of Lost Planet. So let's go ahead and pick up from where we left off. Hopefully my controller has enough charge, because I have not put it on the charger since the other day when I played this. So here's hoping. All right, mission three.
Hand me that wrench.
Got it.
Check that out over there.
That doesn't look good.
It's in better shape than I expected.
The engine's dead. We need to replace it before we can get the trailer running again.
All in good time.
Gotta move in first.
Yuri!
A PDA.
Anything interesting?
Hold on a sec. Just have to break some encryption. It's no good. This will take a while.
Nevek.
Yuri.
Oh, it's nothing. All right, try to hurry it up. There might be something about the green eye on there. Wayne?
Wayne!
The harmonizer. It's a part of your life. That harmonizer won't work without thermal energy. If it starts to run low, you'll experience searing pain shooting through your body. Left that way, it will start to affect your brain, and then death.
What?
Yourself. That thermal energy supply is for emergencies only. What happened to it?
I gave it to Wayne.
Yuri, just who is that guy? You've been hiding something ever since we rescued him. But you better tell me. Now!
If you knew, it might create a rift between you two.
And it's fast becoming a canyon!
How can I trust someone I don't know?
This.
Oh.
Wayne.
How's the PDA analysis going?
Oh, it's done now. We've updated the map, so take a look.
Oh, good.
Alright, so we've got your classic amnesia trope here, where I'm only getting bits and pieces of my memory back. My father tells me there's something to do with thermal energy and this harmonizer on my arm. Where did I get it? Who gave it to me? Just who am I, really? Find the source of the thermal energy signature deep in the snow plains. Proceed with caution, as there are rumored to be massive acrid inhabiting the area. Destination on the snow plains. Smaller acrid often betray the position of much larger ones. I wonder what that means. Okay. Let's find out.
It's faint, but I'm sensing a heat signature located across the snow plain. We need some fuel for the trailer, so check it out. I'll be working on the engine in the meantime.
Alright, what we got here? Yuck. Alright. I don't know what it is about these things, but it kind of grossed me out. You know what they remind me of? They remind me of fish after you've cleaned them. And anybody who has ever gone fishing and cleaned a fish, you probably know what I'm talking about. It just kind of looks like a skinned fish. Alright, let's get rid of them. Ugh. Oh, I guess I'm not hitting it. Guess it has to turn red. There we go. Well, thankfully.
Ready. Initializing.
Oh, I don't want this one.
Releasing pilot.
Let's get in. Wait, I guess it's the same thing.
Ready. Initializing.
Yeah, it's just the same vehicle. I can't pick it up. Maybe I have to dig it out. Let's see.
Releasing pilot.
Yep, gotta dig it out. Oh crud, I need to get thermal energy. I forgot all about that.
Releasing pilot.
All right, there we go.
Ready.
Did this one transform? Yeah. All right, get rid of these. Then maybe the fillet of fish will quit flying at me. Where are you? Die already. What we got here? Faster with this. Is there a way for me to get in here? Can I dig the entrance open? Nope. Nope. Alright. No option but to climb back in. Start, that's what I do. Oh,
you gotta give me a 3 count next time.
No, I was out of the way. Doggone it. Oh, charge at me.
Damn.
Doggone it. What am I supposed to do? Okay, Sorry, guys, that I keep failing. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Just at a little bit of a loss here. One thing I'm gonna do. Boom. I think what I'm going to do is fight that thing, destroy a whole bunch of its cores, kind of like I did earlier. Make it go down. And then once I do that, it kind of stays down for a while. Maybe it'll buy me some time. Maybe it'll buy me some time and I can... make it across with this. Alright, so.
Ready.
Fine. Alright, guys, just bear with me. We're trying to. We're in this together. To do. There we go.
Thank you. pilot.
I have to make a beeline for it in a minute. Come on, stick your head up. There might be more than one more. But I've got to get some thermal energy. It just no ifs, ands, or buts about that.
Ready.
Oh, I see why we're getting more. I didn't realize there was another one. Gotta get rid of these guns. Oh! Alright, so far so good. Hopefully I can make it in time. Try to make another bad dash for it, but it blows up my vehicle when I try. Alright, here we go. Alright, he's down. Let's go. Or maybe not. No, he ain't down yet. gotta go the other way now. Man, I need to get some thermal energy. Let's get up this shit. Slowly but surely. Wearing him out. I think this is like a boss. I think I have to get all those green nodes. So, that's what I'm gonna focus on. Taking forever. That up. getting there. Alright, I'm just gonna have to make my way. Did I finally make it? This thing is saying no. This thing has to go that way. Where in the world am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm royally baffled here. I'm guessing I'm supposed to kill him. That's easier said than done, though. What do we got in here?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
What's Nevik?
They're a group hunting down all the snow pirates. You want to avoid them at all costs. Back down.
No. I'll just go in a little closer.
Hey.
Something's bothering me about this.
You don't belong here. Do you want to end up like them?
Is that the Red Comet?
This area is under Nevik supervision. Leave while I'm still in a good mood.
Wait, watch yourself.
There's something I came for. I'm not going anywhere.
Then we've got a problem.
Damn.
Let me up. Okay.
Thank you.
gosh. This is insane.
Ready. Initialize.
Thank you, Peter.
Finally. Holy cow. Woo! Honestly, this was the most confusing mission I've been on. I felt like I had no idea where I was going or what I was doing. And then I get thrown into this boss fight. Woo! Okay. Well, that was Chapter 3. And it was fun. I really liked that big worm creature. I'm not sure if I could have killed it if I had destroyed all of its green nodes. That would be something to maybe revisit later just to see if it's possible. But, okay. I did like the atmosphere, what I was seeing. The creature, even like the mech, but man, that was brutal. Yeah, guys, if you all have played this game and there is an evade move that you can do to like roll out of the way instead of having to jump constantly, please tell me in the comments below, because I am just at a loss on, I guess jumping is the closest thing I can do to evade. So anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. If you're new to the channel, like what you saw, love to have you aboard, so please subscribe. Okay, that is Mission 3. Until next time, guys, take care, God bless, and keep on gaming.